there it will be available. This is what we have the specialty. So what are the features? They special in sale of products, particular product only. They are special in the particular product and they maintain all brands of that particular product. What type of product you are ready to sell to the customers in that particular product? How many companies are manufacturing the particular product you are bought from them and sold available for customers? Various one, for example, I am maintaining this shop only, marker shop. So I want to sell this marker only, not anymore. So in that markers, how many companies are manufacturing this particular markers? Those only I have available in my shop. That will be the specialty stores. There is a specialty will be there for a particular shop. This is what I said here. These are similarity only. We have all are similarity only because only the fixed small scale shop. These are the types. The nextly, street shops. Here they are maintaining or displaying their products on the tables under the tent. We have the rented shop and also built the one particular temporary tent under it. We have maintained some of the tables and that we have to display the products and sold to the customer. Those will be the street shops. Those are also called as street stalls. Just now we are itinerants, we can say here street stalls. Here we see it is also called that one only, so that here what they are doing, their products will be displayed under the tent and particular table, on a table under the particular tent. So what are the features of this one? First, the shops are established in a limited space, not in more and wide area, only limited space only they are establishing the business of this type of shops. And secondly, display their goods and specialty designed in the stands and tables properly for customers' point of view, how it is appearing. That's purpose they are preparing and started like designing stands and tables properly, design and stands. Now that they are kept the their products and sale to the customer. These are the features of the street shops. Whereas the second hand goods shop, those are the shops are not sold to the customers of initially taken from the manufacturers. They may be buy from the other customers and that the same product sold to another customers. Means already used articles through they are doing the trading. Those will be the second hand goods shop. Means there are available goods which are second hand. Initially some of the member are used and they may not interested to use it and that will be sold away. These shop holders are buy the particular product and again so built for the sale and giving the board for sale, car for sale, bike for sale, like that. Initially they bought from the other customer and that will be little bit modifications are maybe made and used for showing for the sale for car, sale for bike, like that they mentioned. Then the customer who were ready to buy, here some sort of rate is less compared to newly introduced cars or bikes. For example, Hero Honda company shop, Hero Honda company is there. They are manufacturing and they are sold to through the showrooms, their showrooms. There the customers are buy the product and some sort of years they may be used. They want to buy another new product. For that already a particular product is there, those will be sold to other shops or other customers, sometimes other shops only. Those will be buy it, not for usable, for resale purpose to other customer. From this person I bought it and like that number of customers are through I bought the all the second hand bikes and sale to other customers. I am the shop we call is second hand goods shop. Second hand goods shop, this is what I said here. Second hand goods shop means already used products, so buying and selling process will be there, so it will be second hand goods shop. What are the features here? Already used and second hand goods only they are deal. This type of shops are dealing with the used items, used and second hand goods through only it will be running. And the goods price is low, just now I said here, with this shops through we are buy it, our products may be, if your luck is good, you may get good bike with the lowest price. So here the low price will be there for the this particular shops through. The items are having the low price, the customers are will be take the particular bikes or cars or etc. anything, those will be always used items through doing business will be the second hand goods shop. Here second shop, this is different from this. Second shop is nothing but those are deals with buying and selling of defected items by manufacturer default. By way of manufacturing, some sort of defect will be arising to particular products. Perfectly done product will be go through the showrooms and then they will be sold away. Some sort of situation, some small defectives will be there. It may be visible or invisible. At the situation that products may be bought by the this type of retailers and sold to the customers with the discount rates. For example, fridge is there, so manufacturer defect, initial door, some sort of problem will there for the open it and close it. At the situation, actually perfect, no defect item, it will be smoothly moving, open and smoothly close it. But in fridge, some manufacturer defect in the door, there will be sound or properly not set it. Those will be dimensional, it is a problem. So clean it is a problem, so that those type of products will be sold purpose we have the retailers, those will be called as second hand shop, seconds shop which means defected item. For example, furniture dealer will be birwas, they are producing the birwas, there is a some problems at all, door coloring, shading or crashes will be arising, those will be not dismantling, they will be kept here, or those will be buy by the this type of shop for dealers and customers will buy from them for discounted rates. This is what that here the used item will be again sold away in the shops, but here there is no used item, the manufacturer defective items sale purpose they are establishing, that is only the second shop. So what are the features of this one? Latent visible manufacturer defects items through they are doing. Latent means invisible, like can't observe it. Even visible, we may be observed, such type of defect will be there, those will be deal in these shops. And goods are sold at a discount rate, compulsory those type of defective items will be there, that will be getting with the discount rate to the customers. This is what we have the second shop. These are the fixed shop retailers, in that one is there small scale fixed shops, in that there are the general stores, single line stores, specialty stores, street shops and second hand goods shop and seconds shop. Now large scale fixed retail shop, here the more operations are there, more investment money is required. Those are will be the large scale fixed retail shops. What are they? Departmental stores, multiple shops, mail order retail trade and consumers cooperative stores. What are the meaning of these all and what the advantages and disadvantages will be there? Now we have to discuss. This is what we have the small scale fixed shops.